What up, what up? I go by Cess for Sidetrack Sessions. I just wanted to do an unboxing today, let y'all in on this experience where I'm gonna finally unbox this XR20 that I got. It's an Akai machine. Bam! It's the XR20 Beat Production Center. Now, you know, I bought this just to have some kind of beat machine, and I could use Fruity Loops, but just something about that connection from the MIDI, it's just, I don't know. I'm going to try this out as just another beat machine to have on there, and it might be passed down to the next generation. Who knows? But so this, it has 650 preloaded sounds, you know, reverb, EQ, compression, nothing major. It's nothing crazy. It's not as diverse as like an Akai with, you know, any kind of parameters, because it doesn't really have many, but it's got a circle dial you can use to change and, you know, settings. You have microphone input for vocals, drums, one shots, bass sound, synths, and you know, we'll see. I know that the sounds I've used before, they're not all that, so I don't know, we'll see. And I'm gonna start the unboxing process. About to hook this up to show you how it is, but the reason again I got this is just to try out and have something to play hardware with, because I have the looper that I'll be using to make the beat loops with. It's just I needed something to play by hand. And again, I have the MIDI for different sounds if I want to play keyboard, but it's going to come soon where I have the beat machine and the keyboard in one. And we'll see how that one, you know, when I'll cop that. But we'll be right back.
All right, so we're hooked up, ready to go. I have this hooked up through the looper, which has my dynamics and sound and everything. And I got the drum machine, so everything sounds good. Hopefully you guys can hear that. We're gonna make a quick little beat, and this is just the demonstration as to some of these sounds. All right, let's get it in. So let me just show you now that you can see the sensitivity is pretty good, but you hear the sounds, the quality is pretty decent too. Now all these sounds, you can't import any sounds through an SD card or anything. I've already looked that up, but the sounds are pretty sensitive on the touch, and it's gonna be what I need to just make something on the fly. It's got different categories that are all planned out already, like West Coast sounds, then the synths. They're all chroma key, so that everything's in C, I think. Or you play in the same key. So, and then you have the note repeat. So the note repeat will play it for you, or you can hold it and sustain it. But yeah, some Seinfeld shit. But anyways, the sounds are not all that when it comes to the synth, but it's something you can work with just to jam, get an idea out, so it's not that bad. And then I might, like I said, hand this down to the next generation. But appreciate y'all watching. This is Seth Sidetrack Sessions, and this is going to be in the new streams. Come through, check me out, twitch.com or twitch.tv/S Sessions. Peace.